Hello everybody, my name is Menturius, and let's do another episode of My Time in Portia. In the last episode, we got the mission to build a crane, and we need the money to upgrade our workbench. That's our main goal at the moment, 10k we got, and we were doing some reorganization. This is the one for the wood, and this is the one for all the stuff that I don't need at the moment. That's a lot. Right. And we needed something for the upgrade, but I don't know what it was anymore. But first let's make two of our seats. We needed two more craft. Then we got the seats for the mission. Let's put the marble in here. Oh yeah, needed heartwood. We needed 30 of that. Need 30 heartwood, and I needed all parts. All parts. That was it. We needed. Let's see, where do we get them? These also need to go in this one. That one. That one. Very useful things. Place into a house. Alright. How many? We needed two more old parts. That was a big problem. So let's go first to bring in the seats. Get ourselves a new good commission. Where do we have? We get 5 seats there. Oh, we need to put it in the hot bar. And then let's go in the mines because we need 2 more old parts. And last time we tried to get that in the hazarded area. That didn't go that well. We only got a few, and we also almost got killed. So, oh great, Antoine, I don't need to bring that to you. That's a shame. We got the money for the upgrade, so that's not the problem anymore. Why do I need to bring those all the way there? Damn. Lucky we got a DD stop there. That's a good thing. Hello, DD sub. I want to go do this DD sub. It takes 22 minutes. Well, I guess it takes 22 seconds because we're already there. Where is the guy? Where is the guy? Let's see. He's at the end of the dock. There he is. Hello.
Nice to see you again.
Yes, nice to see you too. I got some stuff for you. You got the money, I got the stuff. Alright, let's get back. Yeah, we need to get the commission. I really need to place some DD stuff up in the hazarded area. We really need one there. Alright, so let's get a commission. We'll get a little bit of money. But the most thing we need is 2 more old parts. But also, let's get the old parts. Then we can go to Albert and upgrade. And when we get... I guess we can try and get it here. We reset. Yes, do you want to spend 20 gold? Of course I want to spend 20 gold. I love spending gold. Especially when I get better of it. Once we get the stuff upgraded, we can make... Damn, Mars just scared the hell out of me. Let's take a look. Let's go to this area first. No, that wasn't very helpful. We got some data disks. Alright, let's see where we need to go. There's some stuff there. Let's go to these. Alright. We need 2 more parts, that's all I need. That's one, and that's a ventilator. There are a lot of yellow dust down here, so let's dig a little bit more down. stair. Dig a little bit to them. What's this? Oh, a leather sofa again. Let's hope the other one is an old part, and I guess it's not. Let's see. That one's close. And that's a box. Alright, that's the old part we need, but we are close to two more, so let's do those two. Is this really a waste of time at the moment? Because we are so close. And I know I need a lot of old parts later on, but I also think that after... What's this? You don't have enough space. Alright, so I guess we are full. And... Why is this in here? That's new. Alright, confirm. Let's take a look at the map again when we're up here. Alright, so I guess that was the elevator up. Alright, so now we got the old parts we need. And because I didn't... Did I pick up all the old parts? No, I left them at the house. So we need to walk back to the house, pick up the old parts, and then upgrade our workbench. And with that upgraded workbench, we can finally make some neat stuff, like the steel frame. Where do I put those there? There they are, old parts. We got 30 old parts, and I should have... Oh great, I need some more hardwood. That was the other problem. Alright, let's do some emptying my box, because... Got a lot of leather left. That leather goes in there. The engines go in here. Let's do the data disk. I got over 100. Can I split them? Yes, we can split them. Take 40 with me, and then can I type the number? No, I guess I can type the number. That's crappy. All right. This one goes in here. That one goes in here. That one goes in here. That one goes in there. Then one box here, and this box is the metal box. And I guess I got a lot of bronze now at the moment. Refuel max and make some more. What do I need? Why can I only craft 14? I guess because it's already maxed out. Yes, it's maxed out. And refuel the other one. Come on, confirm. Build some more charcoal. Refuel this also. So, I guess we need more. I can't craft any more of those. That's strange. Let's take a look at the wooden box here, if there's any more hardwood. Yes, there's hardwood. With that hardwood, I can make more hardwood planks, because I need 30 of them. So, I guess when we wake up in the morning, we got enough wood for the... I guess I need a larger house, because I guess we can also empty some of these. I guess we cannot. A lot of crap in here. This one we can empty, but that wouldn't help anything. I really need you. organized, if anyone is a little bit organized, maybe you can send me a picture or image of your house in my temporia. That way maybe I get some inspiration, because I got no idea how to get this house clean and neat. Alright, we got less hardwood. Let's move on. Because then we go for the steel frames. Alright, let's upgrade. Let's start upgrading. Always kind of strange that screen. Upgrade. Yeah, I got all the parts. You got stuff. We got steel frames. That's nice. Can make these ourselves. Alright. Yeah, I still want to place it there. And I'm poor again. But now we can build steel frames. And I need to build 6 of those. I guess I'm going to need a lot of steel for that, but that's not a secret. Alright, let's take a look at this. Because steel frame, we can build gunpowder. I don't know why we would, but we can. Build small bombs, we can build steel frames. We need carbon steel, that's not much. Welding rods, we can make those. Welding rods. I thought that one is in this section. Alright, that's kind of strange, because I really thought it was in this area. Building welding rods. Let's take a look. Oh, shoot, this one. Alright. Refuel. Confirm, cancel, and yes. I do need one more of these, so let's build this welding rod. I was really in thinking that it was in the other box. But we got some spare, so I don't know how much do we need. We can make 4 now. We want steel. Lucky we have some steel left. Let's see if we can dump anything in here. Like this one. This one goes in there as well. Right. Let's see. Should be able to make 2 more. Yes, we can. We can make 2 more. Alright, let's turn in this mission. I wonder where we need to turn this one in. Guess we need to turn it in at Albert. Let's see here. Not too shabby, good form. This will do. I have this installed soon. Alright, and we get a lot of experience, a lot of rep points. So let's get another one of this, because it pays the bill. It pays a lot of money. Let's get another one. Steel frames, base 1800. Almost this one pays more than that one. It gets get more experience from this. But I guess we are going with this one. And whose workshop is number one? It's me. Alright, let's see if we can make some more, because I really need one more industrial furnace, I guess, to keep the stuff going. And after we upgraded everything in the industrial area, in the furnace area, we need to take a look at the other areas too, because this won't do. This won't do, and that won't do. But for now, this one is working hard. Fuel depleted, magnesium steel. I guess I'm out of wood. But we can easily fix that. Still working. Alright, let's build one more furnace. An industrial furnace. This one it is. We need some steel plates. I think I have some of those left. Let's take a look. I don't have much left, but I guess this. Build more steel plates, confirm. And build some more carbon steel. Alright, let's take a look. Need these, and I need one of those. Marble plates. Alright, the marble plates are done. I need five of those, I need two to industrial cores. Let's see, what did I need for those industrial cores? I don't know it anymore. There. We need stone, we need three blood. Let's see how much bloodstone we get for. So I guess we need to pick up some more bloodstones. Slowly we are getting organized, but it's very slowly, very, very slowly. Let's try and find some more of those bloodstones. In some episodes back, we found out they're easy to get in these kind of rocks. Here, we see we got three. I need a six. But I don't know if I need a six for one or six for two. I guess six for one, but. Let's make some spare, because this big axe is rocking ass. It's chopping to them as butter. Knife to a butter, yes. One more bloodstone. Can also get a lot of copper stone, some marble. This one and that one behind the. Oh, there's some big ones in here also, so. it, stop chopping. Come on. Alright, we got the bloodstone, now we need... also need some more wood, so let's chop. Because you get the wood from the wood farm, but there are a few elements that are missing, and that's the resin. We don't get that from the... And I got a lot of spare resin, but it won't last forever, so... Because I did chop down a lot of trees in the past. Still got a little bit of gold. Almost over it. Yeah, these two, three more, and then we're done with that. And we got some resin back. And a lot of wood. This wood is nice. Don't expect to chop down a lot of trees anymore, but do expect to chop down some of those trees. Let's take a look. What do we need? I can build one because I need some resin. Let's see, where did I put the resin? There it is. Put the wood in this one. Doesn't belong in this one. I guess that one. Alright, let's build the last core. Put one, alright. Then we need steel plates. I got four of them now. So we should almost be ready for the last phase. Let's put some stuff back in here. I don't need this, I don't need that. And I do need those. Oh, that was one I was looking for. Some wooden boards back in this one. Why did I put that one in there? That doesn't belong in here. That one belongs in this one. Is going good. Put that one, that one in there. Alright. Let's take a look at these. Get on with this one. And now we can remove it. What happens when we... Oh, it picks it up automatically. That's nice. That's damn nice. Tin can. Piece 4. Sold the lens. Guess we can order that moving around. Short. Not too short. What happens? Solid with X, solid with lines, Tinken, Tinken. I guess I need one for the salty parts, but that will happen soon. Yeah, I guess that's what we're going to do, one for the special parts. For the other parts, for the... I don't know. know where to place it yet, but we'll see that. And there's the last one. Last steel plate we need. Nice, another industrial furnace. Alright, this one's done. So, let's see, we should have plenty of steel frames. Don't know how much carbon steel I've left, not much. So, I guess this one's also going to make carbon steel and charcoal for that one. Thinking I'm all out of charcoal, that shouldn't be possible. It's too depleted. I am totally out of wood, but that's because I placed it all in here. Right. Refuel max confirm carbon steel craft max confirm. All right. So I guess we are going to do one more sleep. And then we're going to build that last commission. Alright, building a lot of steel plates, that's good. Don't want to feel depleted. Refuel confirm. Also feel depleted, feel depleted. Let's first make those steel frames, and then we will worry about to deplete it. Can I even make one? Great. I was expecting to make a lot more carbon steel. So I guess the main problem is the wood problem. I guess we are going to make some more wood again. Right. That's 300. Alright, I guess because we are all out of steel, we're gonna make the last one a small furnace. Cooking set, there is the small one. Civil furnace, this is a small one, yes, this is copper plate. Can I get a few left? Alright. So I guess we are going to build the Skinner area in this area somewhere. I don't really have in mind how I'm going to do that. But that will come. I will get inspiration somehow. What I am going to do is the box is next to this one, so I could put the stuff in here, because that all belongs in here. And we really need to set the other thing on. We need to split, put that one in here. Ban on those, yes, I do want to ban on those. And I'm going to put the last box in this corner, and we are going to put all those, come on, just put it there, put all these item stuffs. This is porcelain piece holder. I'm gonna put it in this area, and that one belongs in there. I still don't know what this is going to be, but I don't want it anymore. Alright, and then I'm going to pick up all the performance center model piece. Alright, all these are really crappy items. But I don't know what I'm going to do with those. Maybe someday we can put those parts together. but for now I'm not using them, so they should belong in this box. Once we do have a set, I guess we are going to put them all together. This one also belongs in here. Alright. We were building 5 bronze plates, 2 stubbles and marble plates. We get the marble plates, we get the stubbles. No, three. Alright. Good. That almost scared the hell out of me. That one. Alright, and the bronze plate, but the bronze plate will have to wait because I don't have that ready yet. There's the bronze here. Only got 2, I need 5 of those. We've got some steel plates ready. Alright, I guess we need steel. How much steel do we have? Don't have any steel, that's something I don't think. 7. Alright, this one will work. This one, I don't want it to run out of fuel. Alright, let's do one more sleepy, and I guess we are going to call it a day. We are going to finish this mission in this episode. I do want to have the money. No mail. Alright. Alright, let's see. We need to make 6. No, we're not going to finish the steel frames in this episode. I would like to thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next episode. If you got any comment, leave it down below, and give some thumbs up, subscribe, push the bell button, you know what to do, and then I hope to see you in the next episode. And let's quickly finish this up. So in the next episode we are going to order the skinning area and maybe build some of those upgraded machines, because we are going to need them, and put some of these last. We can put those parts away. So, alright, see you next episode.